Hi, my name is Mike Newell, and I'm CEO of Energy Rotors, Inc. in Schenectady, New York. Energy Rotors is commercializing devices that turn low-temperature waste heat into electricity. We're targeting industrial markets, combined heat and power operators, and can also change the landscape in solar thermal and geothermal applications. Here's the situation. Energy conversion is always very inefficient. In the United States, we use about 100 quadrillion BTUs of energy every year. 40 to 50% of that is lost as waste heat. Now, some companies have found ways to take advantage of the high-temperature waste heat, but until now, the low-temperature waste heat, which accounts for about 15% of all our energy, just gets thrown away. We've developed some new technology that for the first time allows us to extract value from that waste heat. We can turn it into electricity, helping our customers save both money and the environment by taking something they normally just throw away, that waste heat, and turning it into electricity. We use a heat engine, which is an organic Rankine cycle. And the heart of our technology is that we've built a very, very efficient expander that allows us to take advantage of that low temperature waste heat. As a matter of fact, it allows us to get to temperatures as low as 150 to 400 degrees Fahrenheit to make electricity. And there are not many other technologies out there that can do that.